Hey, yo, it's the Wavy Boys. What was it? Oh.
Hold on, Steve. What do you think?
Got you.
I the new LeBron.
Steve. Hey, yo, it's the Wavy Boy. You feel me? Hey, when I tell y'all we up next, we up next.
Yeah, we is. You feel me? I need all y'all to like, comment, subscribe, look at all our videos, you know what I'm saying? We're the latest trio out right now, you know what I'm saying? Go mess with us, you feel me?
You feel me?
It's the Wavy Boys.
Hey, yo, what's up with the subscribers? What's popping with y'all? Now, I see I did two songs that had Lana Del Rey in it. The Miley Cyrus one and then the National Anthem. What I'm going to do is I'm going to make a Lana Del Rey playlist because it seems like you guys like her a lot. So whenever I do a video too, I'm going to put in a playlist and y'all can check that one out. But today I got that Lana Del Rey Lust for Life featuring the Weeknd official music video. So let's get to it. I liked her, that National Anthem. She deep. Like, she is deep. She reminds me of a couple few artists that y'all told me about. July forever. That is true. Hold on. Honestly, from the first few words she's saying in this song, it's the truth, though. Like, we control ourselves, you feel me? We can be great if we want to be great. All you got to do is put your mind to it, you feel me? That's how deep her shit is, to the point you don't really think that's what she's saying, but it's that simple. Like, when somebody make a deep song, they put the most simplest, deepest lines in there. But there's so many people in the world that's not woke to what people are talking about, they would never understand it unless you actually pay attention to things like these. And I like her video. She reminds me of Billie Eilish. I seen in the comments that she's the reason Billie Eilish and all them are out. Like, I appreciate her because I do Billie Eilish reactions and I like the way she is or how deep she is and how breaking down her videos make me feel. Like, that's why I do these reactions. I love this. Like, you don't understand. Take off all your clothes. What? Climbing the Hollywood sign, like she said. Let's pause real quick. The Weeknd spoke facts. They say the good die young. That's not right. You feel me? Some good die young. You feel me? They do. You feel me? In life, that's what happens. But not all the good die young, because there's still good people in the world. You feel me? There are. And I hate that. I hate to sit here and say this, but most people in the world think everybody just has something for, like, out to get them, you feel me? Like, they want something from them. I honestly, no, there's good people in the world like me. I don't want nothing from nobody. I want to see everybody win and everybody grind and do what they got to do. And sadly, that's not how the world is. But truthfully, the good don't always die young, you feel me? Some do, the ones that's noticed, you know, people see. But there's good people that's not famous that nobody know about. Lust for love. It's fake love. The Hollywood sign. are. We control our lives. This is our body, our soul. I'm gonna pause it real quick one more time, probably one more time. But damn, what was I about to say? Oh, okay, I remember. Do y'all think that it's true that there's more lust love in the world than there is real love? You feel me? Do you think that there's more people giving fake love than they are giving real love? Because I wanna know that. I know they were probably wasn't saying, oh, so it's lust for life, but still, you feel me? Life is real. Regardless of it's lust for love, lust for life. I thought they were saying love, my bad. But regardless, it's like, I still want that question answered. Do you think there's more people in the world that... Well, let me... All right, answer that one, but also answer this one. You think it's a lot of people in the world that take their lives for granted? You feel me? And the things that they do. Because I do. I think it's a lot of people that take their life for granted. You feel me? And lust for life. You feel me? And just sit there and just wig it and think everything's going to be all right. In reality, it's not. You feel me? You got to grind for what you want. If you want to do something in life, do it. You sitting there saying you gonna do it, you ain't gonna do it. Just like y'all saying y'all go subscribe to the channel every time y'all watch. Do y'all do it? Not all the time, but I would hope y'all do. That's cool. Playing with her life right now, jumping across. Like, I know it's a green screen, but... Hold on, hold on. You ain't gotta do it alone. Go together. Ain't no going alone. I just said it. Take off all your clothes. Take off. Hold on, bro. I'm getting the chills again, y'all. This is how deep this is. And you put The Weeknd in here, like, he not a good ass singer that can be deep. Whoever put me on to her, well, a lot of y'all put me on to her, but thank you. That's deep. Her videos is...